taking me higher than I've ever been before. I'm holding it back, just wanna shout out, give me more. You're just a hideaway, you're just a feeling. You let my heart escape beyond the meaning. Don't even I can find a way to stop the storm. Oh baby, it's out of my control, what's going on? But you're just a chance I take to keep on dreaming. You're just another day that keeps me breathing. Baby, I love the way that there's something short. Baby, don't stop me, hide away with me some more.
Press the right button. My mom's the best. Hi.
You want to say hi? Hey, hello.
Hello.
Good girl. Hey guys, I want to show you a new trick. If you love shoes, but you can't afford to buy, you know, any name designer ones, like, personally, my favorite would be like Sour Puss and Iron Fist shoes. They're all funky. But I go on the site, I put everything in my shopping cart all the time, and I never buy them because I don't want to pay for that. So what I decided to do was hit up a local thrift store and find myself a pair of crappy old shoes that fit right. And I picked up some acrylic paints and some Modge podge. This stuff is seriously the best. Your limits are endless, really. So, this is what I made. I hope you like them, because I sure do. I'm addicted to zombies, so I made my own zombie lover shoes. And I suggest you need to try this because this was hands down the funnest project I've done yet, and I plan on doing a lot more. This was about $20. I used the Michaels 50% off one purchase item, so made a difference. See, for these, if you're like me, not an experienced painter, I found it super easy to draw in what I wanted, and then I painted just like the desired color. And then this is amazing. These are Smart Craft paint pens, just black, and then I used it to outline my painting. So I made it a lot sharper. It was easy to apply, nice and thin. I love them. I went to the Winnipeg auction site. I put them on there for sale. And within 20 minutes, I had a lady contact me and ask me to make her Batman wedding shoes. So I'm pretty proud of that. I'm pretty excited. So I'm hoping this is gonna open a whole new door for me. Took me about 6 hours to do my first shoe. And then second one, probably four. So the more practice you have, the faster you're gonna get. I hope you all try it. It's pretty fun. Be honest. Come on. Come on, you guys. Anyone can do anything. It doesn't matter what kind of doodles you do. You know, you make it funky, stands out. People are gonna love these. I'm gonna do everyone's Christmas gifts. Thank you.